Hello and welcome back. So let's talk about the map method. We already talked about the find and filter. Find who is going to give us the single value. Once the criteria matches, it returns the value and exit. It's not going to iterate onto the whole array. Similarly, the filter. Filter is actually based on the filter criteria. It will iterate the whole array and it will give us the new array without modifying the existing array. Now the next one is a map. So map is also similar to the filter, but it is giving us more of capability to modify the arguments of an array and creating the new array. It's not going to modify anything in the existing array. So let's like this here, we are actually adding 10. So you can see the new array will be 14, 15, 16, 17, let's just right. So it will create a new array by changing some values onto the existing. I mean, by appending something into the existing, like we are adding 10. So it will create a new array and add 10 to each and every elements. So this is also example of immutable behavior of map and filter. They are not modifying the existing array, always creating the new array. Okay. So in next video, let's talk about the reduce function, which is important one.